take a walk with me? I said y'all wanna take a motherfucking walk with me? Then let's walk. We'll be right back. Hey, yo, Green Bay, how the fuck we feeling right now? Because right now I'm fucking, holy shit. First of all, real quick, let me just tell you guys something. I have never been able to play on a fucking stage like this. I've never been able to do something so iconic as to come fucking sing for the guys in Lamb of fucking God. You guys are absolutely fucking amazing. Thank you guys so much for the hospitality. I don't think I've ever been here in Green Bay. I know these guys have. Hey, sorry about my mess. I had to write all my lyrics down so I wouldn't forget that shit. I literally had 16 hours. I said 24, but they called me during dinner. So 16 hours to figure this shit out. Let's fucking go. Are you guys having a good time with us tonight? Holy shit, it was an absolute honor, brothers, man. Hey, I need y'all help on this one, like every other one, but really, a lot on this one. I need help. This one's called Something to Die For. This one's called 11th Hour. We'll be right back. Whoever appeals to the law against his fellow man is either a fool or a coward. Whoever cannot take care of himself without that law is both. For a wounded man shall say to his assailant, if I live, I will kill you. If I die, you are forgiven. Such is the rule of honor. Put your fucking hands together for these fucking amazing legends on this goddamn stage. I'm a fucking god, huh? You guys got fucking rugs.
This is actually pretty crazy. We talked about me. He called me last night, real late. And we decided that I know a really old song that they haven't played in 10 fucking years. So I present to you, Black Label.
He's fucking rocking.
We got a couple more songs left for you guys. Is that all right tonight? Once again, it's an absolute fucking honor to be on the stage with all you guys and absolutely these fucking legends on the stage. Shit. We just had to figure this shit out today. Laid to rest. goddamn paper. Make some noise for In Flames and Trivium right the fuck now. This moment is so surreal. Make some fucking noise for Megadeth. Thank you guys for being a part of this moment with me tonight, seriously. This is fucking awesome. I will never forget this for the rest of my life. Thank you, thank you, thank you, fucking thank you. Look at these fucking rugs, dude! Name a band that's got some rugs. Lamb of God. We got one more song left. I'll let you guys figure it out. Thank you so much.